first affliction. 在文章中就说 I'm going to tell you about the affliction I suffer from. 就是他一开始讲的。那我就不讲接下来的例子了，跳过。OK, desperately, 就他说他拼命的喝咖啡，拼命的想要清醒。I'm thinking about that cup of coffee I desperately need to wake me up.
这个拼命的 desperately, 我一直拼命想减肥。I desperately, okay, want to lose weight. Desperately, okay, 好。
OK, 就 fatigue.疲劳，就刚刚老师讲的 spring fatigue， 然后他在里面说 I'm suffering from gallery fatigue，
yeah, gallery fatigue， 奇怪你们没有听吗？你听了就会念这个字啦，
fatigue.
I'm suffering from gallery fatigue， oh get me a cup of coffee， I'm suffering from gallery fatigue， Ray 你们会不会念？你们念
Gallery fatigue.
Yeah, 大
四
学长好赞
哦！
哎，好，来下来。
Fatigue. Okay. Curation. 他说他这里说 ，So it's the first thing I do is I do my own curation.
Curation 现在很红哈、哦，那怎么样策展？策展的人我们怎么讲？林怀民是 dancer. Okay. 蔡依林是 singer. 那策展的人呢？你们讲他文章有念呢、啊、I am my own 争议他怎么说 I am my own 亚伦他怎么说的 Is she a dancer? No Is she a singer? No She is a 策展的人怎么说
Curator
对呀、啊、你们只要听过了就会记住这个字了对不对 I am my own curator画廊里头啊，挂了3000多万张画，我怎么可能看完呢？对不对哈？所以 I make the selection. Yeah, I am my own curator. 我帮我自己策展，对不对？这样加深懂了吧？我帮我自己策展，我不可能全部都看。就像我走进一家餐厅，我不可能每一道菜都吃，林伟如对不对？我走进一个衣服店，我不可能每一件衣服都买。那为什么我进了一个画廊，我要每一张画都看？有没有可能，冯文？有没有可能 ？Is it possible that you go to see all the paintings? Oh yeah, in your case, super. Okay, but in her case, no. She said no. Okay, I'm my own curator. 再来。
Okay, chaotic, chaotic. The word
chaotic.
The word
chaotic.
Chaotic. The world is kind of crazy, chaotic place, and sometimes stories.
Stories, you know, gives you.Power, put that in order, 记得、嗯哦、那上礼拜那个人是要把他们从 order 变成 chaos， 那这个礼拜他是要把那个 chaos 变成有 order， 正好相反。好，下一个字、
嗯、，glorious 就是辉煌美好。那 this is the most glorious painting。
这不是演讲里的字 ，glorious 是演讲里的哪一个字？他用 glorious 讲哪一个字？是 glorious 吗？
它有两个，一个是 glorious， 一个是这个。
Gorgeous. Okay, referring to what?
Gorgeous. Yeah, the gorgeous colors he used and light falling on her face.
这是
讲 Vermeer 的话。
Vermeer.
就是说他的 light.
好，这样学哈，我们都说 beautiful， 对不对？好，再来一个，前面一个字 glorious， 很棒的哈，光华双十国庆，这个字要学哈 ，gorgeous， gorgeous。Okay, 就是说哇 look at 那个新娘子 look at her wedding gown it's gorgeous it's gorgeous 很华丽的 OK 好再来、
嗯、对好划分他就说他划分他的生活就 compartmentalize 就是划分他的生活
你的家里的橱柜有很多的抽屉 compartment我们都知道公寓房子 apartment 这个字哈 compartment 是把区分的意思 ，OK 一个抽屉一个柜子有很多的 compartment 呢把它变成形容词 compartmental 对不对？好、哦，我们讲说系的，我这是我们系老板 ，this is our departmental 有没有加 al 变形容词？然后呢再加上 compartmentalize。把它划分了，这样懂吗？就是其实它简单的单字就是哪一个字，就是加深，就是 cut 的意思。一个大西瓜，你把它 cut 成8份，那你用一个比较文言文的字怎么讲？林伟如 Let's cut a watermelon. Okay. 然后你说怎么说 ？Let's compartmentalize the watermelon. 哇，老师你太有学问了，要我这么你才知道哦。Let's compartmental the class into 5 parts. 把这个课程分成五个部分。Let's compartmentalize the class, or let's compartmentalize the semester into two parts. Yeah, Yingzi, you have a question, great.
What is the difference between these words and divide?
Oh, it's the same thing.
Oh.
Unless, Jenny, you check on, I don't know. As far as, I'm learning English for 30 years in my life. But I think they're the same thing. Compartmentalize meaning to cut, meaning to divide.Okay, our country is divided. When it comes to the North and South, 南北战争 back in 19th century America, you say our country was divided by the war. You can also say our country was compartmentalized by the war. It means the same thing, 就是用法不一样，对不对？ You say 美国南北战争把国家拆成两半。The country was divided.Right into the north and the south， 林伟如对不对？可是你不会听到他们说 the country was compartmentalized into the north and south。它的意思是正确的，可是它的用法是错误的。所以当你学英文的时候，除了要背单词，你还要学它的那个用法。用法的英文怎么讲？用法的英文怎么讲？Anyway, so compartmentalize sounds like, you know, a great word, a big word, okay? But then mainly, you know, you cut a watermelon into 8 parts. Okay, 好 compartmental, 你念会念会这个字了吗？所以他说 Mamir 把他的 life 也分成三个部分啊，三个部分 one part for his wife, one part for his children. How many children does he have? 洪文 11 kids, right? 然后第三个部分呢 is for his art, at least 三部分哈。His wife, his children, and his art. So he cuts his life into 3 parts. 来，去陈燕，所以我们用一个比较文言文的英文要怎么讲 ？He compartmentalized， 因为这个人过去了，对不对 ？He compartmentalized his life into 3 parts. 这样这个问字有没有印象了？知道这个字的意思了吗？哈，它就是文言文的。好，接下来一次是
sumptuous。豪华。他说 ，most of the women in Vermeer's other paintings were velvet， 就是绸丝缎。
没有紫罗兰。
这个吗
？Velvet， yeah。
Velvet，
紫罗，然后呢？
silk 就是丝那个嘛。
绸缎。
然后 fur 就是毛皮，毛。Very sumptuous materials 就是美材。
这两个字是同音字 ，gorgeous。Sumptuous， 你要记住那个音哈，记住那个音。Gorgeous, sumptuous， 自己小声念一下。Gorgeous, sumptuous， 不要每次都是 beautiful, 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 beautiful。Okay, gorgeous sunny day， 哇，今天太阳出来了，对不对？我们会说 beautiful sunny day， 可是今天学了这个词，你可以说，哇 ，gorgeous sunny day， 这是一个非常棒的太阳的天气，对不对？晴天啦 ，in other words。Okay， 另外一个是什么 ？Sumptuous， 为什么？地堡。小 S 住在一个 sumptuous， okay， super million dollar apartment house， which is on 仁爱 Road， and it is sumptuous， 非常的豪华， sumptuous and gorgeous。再来。
Amongst 就是在什么当中 ？Amongst them a yellow coat with white fur， a yellow and black bodice， 就是在这当中。然后第二个就是我刚刚讲 still life 静物，啊，静物化也是 still life。然后第三个 ，occasionally 偶尔就是指那个 Chardin， 他 he did occasionally paint people， 他大部分画 still life， 但他 occasionally paint people。好，下一个，seductive 富有魅力的 ，that's one of the seductive elements of this painting is 就富有魅力。
Seductive 跟刚刚另外那个王映哲，我开你玩笑的那个有相关性哈，因为这些画都是像一个大谜题一样，是不是 ？A lack of resolution， 我们不知道这些画到底怎么回事，因此他选了这三张画，对他来讲非常的有魅力。They are seductive， 懂了吗？ 蒙娜丽莎哈是我们在西方绘画史上一张最有名的画嘛，很多人会这样同意哈。为什么呢？因为我们就是搞不懂这个女人在干嘛，怀孕了吗？中奖了吗？还有什么事情？老公给她了$3,000,000了吗？你知道吗？有一个 lack of resolution, there's a kind of faint smile on her face. Mona Lisa, right? And we don't know exactly why, you know, what happened to her. Why is she, you know, smiling? 所以我们不清楚这个他这文章叫 lack of resolution, okay? So therefore, because of lack of resolution, Mona Lisa for centuries, for years, is always seductive.这样懂了吗？那个上下文的关系，那篇文章如果你看不懂哈，所以这两个字是有相关性的，这两个单字哈 ，lack of resolution， the lack of resolution in other words makes a painting more 怎么样更有魅力，更让人引人入胜 ，more seductive。the lack of resolution， 好，物理学家、化学学家因为不知道宇宙的起源，不知道到今天我们都不知道 how we live on this earth。the lack of resolution make the study of chemistry, life science, or maybe mathematics, okay, more seductive to some of you, not to me, 哈。I'm totally out。好，来 ，let's go on。
第二个 storage， 他是说 it's often 就是他指那个 painting。Spend most of his time in storage， 就是他被存放在博物馆里面。
Okay. You should because of time.
好，下一个。
下一个。
Yeah,
we just forget.
Preoccupied.
No, we just forget about them.